around, especially inside that clinch, throwing people around, ragdolling, if you will. Hlali not getting an inch.
Nice dump. You see Hlali tried to hook the leg. Muay Thai, PK, Sunshine Muay Thai Gym.
But I like the mix up of weapons coming from Hlali. Great job of changing things up in the system.
We spoke about Sangmanee running it. Sangmanee said, no, no, you're going down. Solid left hand there from Sangmanee. Hlali moves into the clinch range. Some knees here from Sangmanee, trying to fold him in half like origami. Hlali turns him against the ropes, chance for the elbows. It's a knee again from Sangmanee. These will score well for the tie.
Look how he's putting those hips into that. He just drives that knee right into the midsection of Hlali.
Very much WTF Taekwondo, the type of Taekwondo you see in the Olympic Games.
From the red corner, Sangmanee Satyan.
Time Sangmanee land, and he does it into the body. He comes in for the elbow, then the elbow to left. Sangmanee puts on a show early. Cracking ground pick again. He's found the spot under that right arm of Yamada. It's the target for Sangmanee. He's going after him now, trying to break down the body.
Yamada's taking him. He's not really letting him affect him too much because he's taking a lot of him on the arm. But that arm's going to start to drop the more it gets tenderized because those left kicks.
He looks on the quick, tries to throw the knee, but Sangmanee falls him in half with that knee in the midsection. Another tracking round kick and another the forearm of Yamada. How many more can he take to the right arm? Good work. And there, left kick from Yamada. And Sangmanee, sat in Muay Thai, goes back to that favorite left leg of his. Cracking away at the forearm of Yamada. Yamada looks for an elbow, tries to lock the ear. Corking knee, another elbow there from Yamada. Good work on the inside. Downward elbow again from Sangmanee. Fakes the back kick, cuts off the movement. Nice work from Sangmanee. Oh, big ground kick. That shook the entire body of Yamada. Yamada's cut, almost folding in half on that one. Nothing backs him up a couple of paces. The power in that rear leg of Sangmanee and the precision. And Sangmanee is not going to show him in the match. Continues to punish Yamada. 25 seconds remaining, second round of three. Sangmanee.
A unanimous decision from the red corner, Sangmanee Satyan.
Adore him.